Duke's defense, the difference maker right now on that side of the football is Jeremy Cash. He's a guy that's opened himself up right now as one of the top defenders in the country and really a prospect that has got eyes open across at the next level in the NFL.
He may be as good a football player as he is in the country. He's just a special player and a special leader.
We're so long in the same old life.